Welcome to Octatest channel. In the previous session, we discussed about the structure of the human eye. And in this session, I am going to talk about the functioning of the human eye and how to take care of our eyes. Human eye has two functional parts, focusing parts and the receptor part. Focusing part consists of conjunctiva, cornea, equisumer, lens and vitreosumer. The light rays which pass through it is refracted by them and it focus on the retina. Second part is receptor part. It comprises of retina. The image formed on retina is inverted and smaller. Light rays focused on retina generate the impulses, and these impulses are carried by the optic nerve to the brain, where these impulses are analyzed and the image that is formed on the retina that is recognized by the brain. There is another property of human eye that is known as accommodation. Accommodation is the reflex mechanism by which the focus of eye changes to make the images of distant and the near objects sharp on the retina. In brief, I have discussed about the functioning of human eye. Now I am going to discuss about the different measures that should be taken to take care of our eyes. Eyes should be periodically examined for any eye defect. While reading, page should be held about 36 cm away from our eyes. One should be read in proper light and does not strain the eyes. Eyes should be protected from the dust, foreign bodies and the bright light. We should wash our eyes from cold water 2 times in a day. While watching TV or working on computer or using mobiles, every half an hour we should take break. Thank you for watching this session. Subscribe and share it.